percent think Greg prescribed that to them because one, it is his favorite steroid. Two, it is a steroid that does not show many side effects whatsoever. He did say that he wants to make sure they're taking low doses, but